Joint leader, Morgan Hurd from the USA. Second highest score on beam in qualification. Full twist on the beam, incredibly difficult. She almost talks her way through this exercise. Good layout. It's a slight wobble. Good so far. Jumps. Looks assault. So far. Ooh, and a full twisting double tuck to finish for Morgan Hurd. Incredibly difficult dismount. Well done to her. Good job. Such pressure. Ai Murakami congratulating her. Flick, layout, the leg comes up, but she holds it, just a waver. And this very difficult dismount, two somersaults and a twist, pulls the legs in to get round. And a step back. And the score on beam 12.666. She goes into the lead with 41.499.